This morning, I'm going to take you on a trip, a vacation of your own minds. We're going to have fun. It's going to be exciting, but very revealing. I'm going to share with you the secrets of how you can use your own subconscious mind to constantly be your best friend and not necessarily sometimes our worst enemy. But I'm going to take you on that trip. I'm going to call for some volunteers. You're going to have a lot of fun here this morning. Probably one of the most important things that I tell you is that I don't make anybody do anything uncomfortable. I'm not going to make you bark like a dog or I'm going to take you on this trip of your own thoughts, and that's going to be a really cool adventure. We're going to share with it. And the biggest regret, I'll say it twice, remember I told you, the biggest regret you're going to have this morning is that you didn't volunteer. You're going to wish that you're one of the people that get a chance to come up here today. Here we go. Let's start this competition right about now. I gotta hear you out there. Come on. All right, and let the show begin.
I see a little silhouette of a man.
Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the bandango?
So you think you can stop me and spit fire?
Hands up in the air, everybody, side to side, left to right. Feel that moment. Keep transforming your minds and growing your minds. Trust your thoughts because those thoughts are powerful things.